Today's video is all about making chips in an air fryer. This is my air fryer. It's fairly simple to use. There's a temperature knob here and a timer here. What it's doing at the moment is preheating. I leave it on for about 4 minutes to heat up. And actually it's just click, which means it's reached temperature. Now it's pretty simple, but the thing you need to bear in mind is that there's an air vent at the back, and that blasts out a bit of hot air, so you need to keep it not right up against the wall. Inside, there's an inner pan and an outer pan, and if I can do this without burning myself, you can actually separate them to be able to tip out the chips and keep the grease and stuff in that pan. I picked just regular chips, not the thin ones like in the fast food places and not the big chunky ones. Classic. You do not need oil with frozen chips because it has all sorts of stuff in it already, including oil. Just put them in like that. And firstly, set it for 5 minutes at 200. While that's doing it, I will show you the booklet. And it's an example of what never to do. Firstly, the air cannot pass around. Secondly, I don't think you can actually fit it in a machine. And thirdly, if you manage to fit it in the machine, it'll probably catch fire because just up on the top there is a heater element which will be touching the chips. It would be best to fill the tray about half full. And I'll be back in 5 minutes. them out, shake them up. And another 5 minutes. Remember, the pan is hot. Try and do this without dropping them on the floor, like that one. And that one. And that one. Thank you. There you go. 10 minutes and a lovely bag of chips.